Prekročíme k vyhlasovaniu kategórie chlapci 18, ktorá bola zároveň súčasťou tej zlúčenej kategórie majstrovstva Slovenska juniorov do 20 rokov. A keďže všetci na prvých troch miestach patria do kategórie 18, tak to bude spojené vyhlasovanie. Tretie miesto v kategórii K18 a K20 obsadil Jarkuš Pecháč, to je Mladosť Žilina. Kategória chlapci 18 a kategória chlapci 20 sú tí istí umiestnení, takže dostanú dva poháre.
The streets of Salem were a terrifying sight. The witches dancing with the demons in the night. Their evil minions watch the town while it's in bed. Wish 'em dead, wish 'em dead, wish 'em dead. Old Reverend Paris knew that something was amiss. He felt the evil from a spiritual abyss. He knew the time had come to purify the town. Hunt 'em down, hunt 'em.
Druhé miesto v obidvoch kategóriách obsadil so 7 bodmi Miroslav Macko, KSŽM Bratislava.
No time was wasted in assembling a squad. This pitchfork army on a mission sent from God. No witch was saved from Reverend Paris's brigade. Their crusade, their crusade, their crusade. Call the magistrate and don't you wait another minute, cause this town is going to hell if we don't put away the sinning. And we got no time to let a jury have their turn. Let them burn, let them burn, let them burn.
Poprosím hráča, ktorý urobil unikátny výsledok 9-9, ale samozrejme zaslúženým majstrom kategórií CH18 a CH20, Viktor Gažík, EŠK Aquamarine Podhalský.
The damned were crammed into a carriage on the square. Their faces battered and their bodies all were bare. The Reverend led them to an isolated hill. Time to kill, time to kill, time to kill. One by one their necks were snapped beneath the cedar tree. The spirits vanished and the demons all were free. They dug a hole to hold the devilish remains. They were slain, they were slain, they were slain. The town was safe from all those wicked dissidents. They could continue with their life of innocence, dispensing justice from a higher power. They built a church.